Come forward. I am glad to meet Godfrey's son. He was one of my greatest teachers. He was there when, playing with the other boys, my arm was cut. And it was he, not my father's physicians, who noticed that I felt no pain. He wept when he gave my father the news that I am a leper. The Saracens say that this disease is God's vengeance against the vanity of our kingdom. As wretched as I am, these Arabs believe that the chastisement that awaits me in hell is far more severe and lasting. If that's true, I call it unfair. Come, sit.
Do you play?
No.
The whole world is in chess. Any move can be the death of you. Do anything except remain where you started, and you cannot be sure of your end. Were you sure of your end once?
I was.
What was it?
To be buried 100 yards from where I was born.
And now?
Now I sit in Jerusalem and look upon a king.
When I was 16, I won a great victory. I felt in that moment I would live to be 100. Now I know I shall not see 30. None of us know our end, really, or what hand will guide us there. A king may move a man. A father may claim a son. That man can also move.